You made it. We're officially in cool down stretch mode. Let's go ahead and start in a nice child's pose. If your heart rate's ready for it, if not, feel free to do some nice step touching until you get your heart rate to a comfortable spot. Once you are ready, come meet me down here in child's pose. You can have knees kind of wide and reach those shoulders or those hands forward and sit back on those heels. Take a few breaths here. All right, let's bring it up to a tabletop position. Do some cat-cow, stretch out those abs in that back. So on an inhale, let's bring that gaze up, tailbone comes up, and on your exhale, round that back. Tilt that pelvis in. Inhale. Exhale, do a few more at your own pace. All right, let's lay it back down on the mat, either on your belly or on your side, whatever's more comfortable. You're gonna reach back, grab one leg, bring it into your booty, and bring both hips forward or pressed into the mat. Get a nice quad stretch here. And let's switch legs. Alrighty. Let's go ahead, do a little straddle. We're gonna do some hamstring stretch here. So on your inhale, and then exhale to one side to feel a nice stretch back here. Inhale to center and exhale forward. Inhale up and one last time, exhale, other side. Just grabbing somewhere so you get that stretch. Up. Let's take those hands, clasp them in front, roll those shoulders back, and let's try to pull those hands apart. You should feel this in your neck, top of your shoulder blades. If you want to roll your head, it feels kind of good. Please let me know. Take me to your river. All right, let's clasp those hands behind us, shoulders back and down, and stretch that chest out. All right, do a little figure four action, get those hips stretched out. So cross one leg over the other, keeping that foot flexed to protect your knee. If this is good enough, stay right here. If you want it a little more intense, go ahead, roll it back and bring everything towards your chest. You can press that knee out. then switch sides. Do it the same way you did on the first side. This is a really good stretch to do, especially when you work those hips and like that piriformis specifically. All right, bring it on up. Let's get those adductors for a moment. Little butterfly pressing down. Try to sit up straight. All right, we're gonna bring it up to standing. Do a little hip flexor stretch here. We're gonna, actually first let's do our calves a little. So kind of a split stance here, heel down in the back. All right, let's go ahead and bring that heel up. We're gonna go straight down and roll those hips forward till you get a nice stretch on those hip flexors. Let's switch sides. Split stance. And hip flexor. Roll it forward. All right, nice. Okay, bring one arm across. And do some tricep. I hope you have a good rest of your day and you feel strong after this workout. Be sure to drink plenty of water and give yourself some gratitude for working so hard today. Switch sides. You deserve it. And triceps. I like to end my class with two nice deep breaths. So when you're ready, let's take some together. Here we go. Awesome job today. Thanks so much for being here. Until next time, this is Molly signing off.